Three, including the cadets who are taking the field with three first responders, all with American flags, onto the field at Mikey Stadium as they are fired up after a wonderful win last week against Georgia State and bringing all that emotion here to West Point for the home opener against a good Western Kentucky team.